Hello there. My name is John. Looking forward to a little bit of golf today. And we are at the Quail Hollow Club in Charlotte, North Carolina today. Let us begin.
Nice.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. He looks to be about 130 yards away. And they've chosen the pitching wedge.
Not bad at all.
Oh, you might have been a little bit too forceful here. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right.
All right, we're in the first cut here. Let's just pop this on the green.
Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. He's got a long putt here. I don't know what's going to happen. And it drops.
Nice birdie.
This one's a safe par. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. And you're at even par currently. Looking good off the tee. Yeah. So have a nice drive out on this one. Beautiful swing.
That's how they did me. Wow. That was deep.
From the greenside sand. Let's have a nice, out here. Stuck it close from the trap. Well done. And a 5 foot putt for him. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. Putt's good so far. Nicely done for the birdie. All right, that hole will bring you down to one under par. Let's put this drive in the fairway. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. Second shot on the third. Yeah, you'll take that. Take that. And about 14 feet to go. Well, it's heading towards the hole. You might be on your way to quite a little streak here. Two birdies in a row. And a 7-foot putt for him. And that one will drop.
Birdie, 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 huh?
Pitch and wedge here. Looks like this one's heading for the green. And let's see what you do off the tee here. Get a kick left. All right, you're putting now. Here we go. This drops. You got a bird. And 14-foot putt for him. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And that one's right in the cup. And that's gonna make you stick right there at 3 under par. Par 4 for this one. You made the right choice, going for the green. Let's see what happens. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. This could be nice. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Oh, that was close. I'm glad it's him and not me out there. This is a kind of a long putt to deal with. Right by the hole. Here's a 9-foot putt. Looking good. Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. That one's gonna drop for bogey. Gone up to 4 under after that hole. We've made it to the 6th hole. Maybe this will kick left. Oh, that'll work. Yeah, Johnny Likey. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. And here's their 8-iron. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Looking good. As that drops, that marks down your 5th birdie so far today. Here's his 6-foot putt. And that'll drop the birdie. It's going to bring things down to 5 under par. Got a par 5 ahead of us here. Look at this. You got all of that one. I'm sure of it. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Let's see what he can do here. 110 yards out. Here's their 7-iron. This one's looking good.
Too much mustard, too much mustard.
Okay, here's our second shot here on the 7th hole. This one's your 3rd. Nice chip. And he's setting up here for an eagle putt. And that will drop. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. Going for the green. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. Oh, yeah. Be the club. Hopefully this gets there. We're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip. Chip. Will he make it? He's got a long putt, so could go either way.
Well, folks, we might as well go ahead and pull out the cha-cha music because this man is line dancing.
Feet to go. Nice work. That's birdie number 7 today. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. Oh, she's coming in nice to the fairway, I think. And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
Good shot.
Shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Heading for the green. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next.
That's how you do it. That's how you play golf.
And a 9-foot putt for him. And ladies and gentlemen, the eagle putt drops. This one's 7 feet away. So far, so good. Well, that'll do nicely. Okay, 9 under is current score. Teeing it up now on the 10th. A little less than pure on that swing. All right, let's see how he does. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And from around 200 yards out, let's see what he does. Here is their 4-iron. This one might be a bit long. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Ruh-roh. It's setting up for our third shot. And in the hole for the big bird. Unbelievable shot. You're in the hole from way out. And that's your eagle.